members as countries are here, and more than 400 competitors. So, as I mentioned, the first final is the women's 400 meter individual medley with 8 names, and just a few seconds and we are going to meet them. So let's count back. The first short court for a short course final here in Kazan Palace. With Czech, Russian, Serbian, Turkish, Hungarian, Italian and the Swiss swimmers. Let's meet them one by one. So on lane 8, Maria Ugolkova from Switzerland. Long course bronze medalist and short course silver medalist, 200 meter individual medley, Glasgow 2 years ago. Lane 1 from Czech Republic, Kristina Horská, junior world champion, silver medalist, 200 meter individual medley. Lane 7 from Italy, Alessia Polieri. Lane 2 from Russia, Irina Krivonogova, 2 years ago in Glasgow. In this distance, in this event, she grabbed the fourth position. Sara Franceschi, lane 6, representing Italy. Lane 3, Anja Crevar from Serbia, finalist in Glasgow and got the fifth position there. Lane 5 from Hungary, Zsuzsanna Jakabos, European champion, and in Glasgow she was also in the final, getting the silver medal. And lane 4, representing Turkey, Victoria Zeynep Güneş. Short course bronze medalist 2050, Netanya, 100 meter breaststroke and 200 meter as well. And now she is in the lane 4 with the best result. So let's see the first finals of this short course championship from the top. It's Horská, Krivonogova, Crevar, Güneş, Jakabos, Franceschi, Polieri and Ugolkova. And the girls are in the pool, and the best reaction start was by Anja Crevar, the Serbian. So let's see the butterfly, the first stroke. First 50 meters, Polieri, Ugolkova, Jakabos. Within 5,000 of a second. The second 50 meters, still Ugolkova and Jakabos turns. The first in the second place, and lane 4, Güneş is also coming up. The reigning champion, Katinka Hosszú, is out of the competition, so this event. So we must have a new championship. After the butterfly, it's Jakabos, Ugolkova and Polieri. The first three within 7 tenths of a second. and on lane 8 Ugokova is still is in a wonderful form. From this angle we can see Zsuzsanna Jakabos heading to the wall. The Hungarian turns first, then it's Revar and Ugokova. Zsuzsanna Jakabos, European champion from in short course from 2010, 400 meter individual medley and 200 meter butterfly. So if she wins, that won't be the first Olympic, first European gold medal in this distance. And it's a very comfortable and a very balanced swim, as we can see. Jakabos, Trevar and Polieri halfway now, and the breaststroke is coming. Almost one body length clear by Zsuzsanna Jakabos. But let's take a look at Anya Trevar, lane 3. The Serbian girl is coming up. And lane 4, Victoria Güneş as well. The breaststroke is not the strongest for Zsuzsanna Jakabos, and that means that she only has just 3,000 of a second's advantage turning to the second 50 meter of breaststroke. And now Anya Trevar is taking the lead, and the Turkish Güneş is just trying to catch her up. And lane 6, Sara Franceschi is also coming, and there's a big battle between Zsuzsanna Jakabos and Sara Franceschi for the third position. Last 100 meters, Güneş, Trevar, Franceschi. Lane 4, Victoria Güneş just changing the pace, and she's trying to escape, but lane 3, Anya Trevar is still in a very good mood and in a very good rhythm. And Sara Franceschi is also coming up. Last 50 meters, Güneş, Trevar, Franceschi within 1 second. Let's see who saved the most energy here for the last 50 meters. Güneş is coming meter by meter, just like Anya Trevar and Franceschi, just a few difference between the three swimmers. I think Zsuzsanna Jakabos is out of the medal race, but let's see who is going to be the new European champion, Trevar or maybe Güneş or Franceschi. Let's see the touch. Güneş, Trevar and Franceschi tie, two silver medalists, and we have a new European champion on this in this event. She's name is Victoria Zeynep Güneş, Turkey, with a time of 4:34.5, and Trevar the second from the Serbia, one medal goes to Serbia, and we have the first new European champion representing Turkey. And this is one of the most successful race for Victoria Güneş. Her best result was a bronze medal, two bronze medals in Netaya 2015, 100 and 200 meter breaststroke. Now, here we have the new champion of the 400 meter individual medley. Let's see the highlights. It was an absolutely marvelous race. The first 200 meters was